Preston North End make their way out of the tunnel in the corner of the Invincibles and Alan Kelly Town End in the new pristine white with navy trim around the neck. Home shirt for the new season. The first time that's on show and the first time North End are here at Deepdale during this pre-season. They'll welcome Leicester City of the Premier League on Saturday. But tonight is Scottish Premier League opposition in heart of Midlothian for Ryan Lowe's side to take on as they gear up for the new season. Cochrane there with a loose pass onto the edge of the box. Woodburn's touch is heavy. Across comes the recovery challenge from Cochrane. It was his ball that gave it straight to the former heart of Midlothian low knee, Ben Woodburn. And on his first Deepdale outing, not quite able to take the opportunity that presented itself to him.
Yeah, the sticky, slippery pitch just took it away from him.
Hughes heads back towards halfway as Hart sit deep once more. Lindsay sells a dummy for Boyce, looks to then reopen up the left-hand side off the pitch. North End just keep it going. Brady now, first time forward for Evans, who nods it down into an area. He was hoping for a midfield runner. Ali McCann caught on his heels. And Hart's able to clear. McCann does slide it back to Whiteman here. He does well to just evade Harry. Now it's with Evans from range. He shoots! Chet Evans drags it wide off the target. It took a deflection on its way, and it will be a corner to Preston North End. The first real opportunity that North End have got a sight of Craig Gordon's goal, and despite being from range, Chet Evans fancied his luck there. Brady flicked it away from Atkinson, then looked to chop it through three. Hungry to win it back on the edge of the box is Brady. Across comes Haring, unable to help his defensive colleagues out there. He's exactly what he's in the team to do. Halliday now plays it through into Boyce. Boyce wide to Mackay, who was Hart's most creative player last season, finds Boyce. And it's a save from Freddie Woodman, who had to be lively there. Boyce just 3 yards out. The power was on the cross. He was looking to just send it wide off Freddie Woodman, who's on his toes and able to get down quickly. Great reflexes there from Woodman. Harry Mackay with 12 assists to his name last season for Hearts. He has looked threatening down that left-hand side. A former Fleetwood Town teammate of Chet Evans. And he supplied the cross there for Liam Boyce, who doesn't normally need too many invitations from 3 yards out. Woodman dealt with it well. What can North End come up with in reply? Pops into Story, looking to build something down the right. Story stopped it, falls back for Potts. Potts cross, falls for Woodburn! And Ben Woodburn tucks it away on his first Deepdale outing. The new boys on the score sheet. And having already had an opportunity he wasn't quite able to take, he needed no second invitation. And Ben Woodburn gets his name on the score sheet against the side he was on loan at last season to make it Preston North End 1, Heart of Midlothian 0.
We also confirm a substitution for Heart of Midlothian, who have replaced number 4, Lewis Nielsen, with 14, Stephen Kingsley.
Chet Evans into Reese. Reese turns it forward now. Preston North End looking to go through the gears. Just wide by Woodburn again. A man really providing a threat from midfield this evening at Deepdale. If this is a sign of things to come, then North End will be very glad with the business they've done. Potts there was nearly caught on the ball and causes Liam Lindsay into a last-ditch sliding tackle in the penalty area. Boyce went over and wanted a penalty. Nothing doing for referee Banks. George Grant there lunging in. A poor challenge and a yellow card. And by pre-season standards, that probably as bad a challenge as you see.
Terrible. He absolutely scissored him.
Ben Woodburn again almost involved as Emil Rees looked to lay it on for him. Johnson was clear down the left-hand side. And now it is Woodburn and Johnson who link. Johnson driving forward to Evans on the edge of the box. Lays it off for McCann. McCann's shot hits the ankles of Emil Rees. And does come back for Ali McCann. The spin on the ball as he then did touch it, taking it away. Potts cross into the box for Evans. Body shape means he can't quite attack it. But North End do keep the press on. They're looking to really press home the advantage they are showing here.
Super play again, weren't it, from Ben Woodburn? Keep mentioning his name early on in the second half. He's at the heart of everything pressing, have done good.
Potts waits for Story to go round him, sends the cross in from deep, looking for Evans, too hot for Gordon to handle. Mackay tries to run it away, it's with Woodburn. Woodburn looking to open up the shooting opportunity up for McCann, who drives it wide off the target. Ben Woodburn creating a plenty for Preston North End fans to get excited about. Whiteman opts not to shoot, chips it towards Lindsay. Lindsay looking for Evans, Boyce comes piling through. Goalmouth scramble may well ensue. Liam Lindsay trying to get it onto the left, he shoots. It loops up and away. And Mackay will prevent it from going for a corner.
Sure, great feet and composure then, Liam Lindsay. Fortunate, great block by the out centre half.
I thought the left foot sledgehammer was just going to drive through the ball as Johnson gets it back here after a poor touch from Grant on the edge of the box. Emil Rees thrashes at one, hits Ben Woodburn, and Hearts come away. North End open to this counter. Sibbick driving forward, Johnson sliding back, can't get a touch on Sibbick. Sibbick still continuing, the centre half for Hearts, lays it across goal. Boyce has it, jinks his way past Hughes. Hughes lunges in, and it's a penalty for Heart of Midlothian. Watobi Sibbick, with a courageous driving run through Preston North End, from one end of the pitch to the other, not dissimilar to the opportunity North End had themselves for taking the lead. Haring steps up, sends Woodman the wrong way, and levels things up.
Great penalty.
Preston North End 1, Heart of Midlothian 1. Woodburn immediately wins it back here. Woodburn has a couple of options, one of them's Alan Brown. Brown with a few touches, gets the shot away, and Preston North End retake the advantage. And don't you know it, Ben Woodburn involved again. Hard sloppy from the throw-in, and immediately after the change is made and Alan Brown sent into a more forward position, he comes up with the goods and makes it Preston North End 2, Heart of Midlothian 1.
Yeah, outstanding again from Ben Woodburn. How many times he's done that this evening?
Mackay now, he gives it into Rolls. Forrest now has it. And Hart's just looking to continue. The shot from range comes in and Woodman watches it wide off the post. Stephen Kingsley there, who wound up and had the effort. Referee Banks puts the whistle to his lips, and that is it. North End's first of their Deepdale doubleheader ends in victory. Preston North End 2, Heart of Midlothian 1. Tickets on sale via the right.